Rahul will now relay the torch to Rakesh of Tagore House. Rakesh has always done his very best to keep his house ahead. Patrolling round the campus are our black cats, the pride of St. Joseph's, the students of Standard 12. They add magnanimity to this festive occasion. Rakesh now relays the torch to Godwin of Prasad House. Godwin is an all-rounder who has proved himself to imprint an indelible mark for his house. Let us all wish and pray that every athlete competing today will exhibit the true values of sportsmanship and unlock the door to aspire for excellence. Please don't miss to watch our torchbearers as they move towards the gallery to set the urn ablaze. And as the flame soars high, let it nurture in us a true spirit of harmony and love.
Congratulations! Keep it up, athletes of St. Joseph's, champion of the inter-school athletic meet, which was held last year. Marching towards the center, holding aloft the motto, "Non Quam Non Paratus," never unprepared, is the head boy of the Anglo-Indian section, Harchand Raj, a promising sportsman who is proficient in academics. In the ICC section, the head boy is efficient A.R. Paniyappan. Their team spirit and encouragement is commendable. Ivan Zakaria Thomas is the Anglo-Indian assistant head boy. Ritik R is the assistant head boy of the ICC section. Both have proved their mettle in sports and academics. Arvind Pushparaj is the sports captain of the Anglo-Indian section, who has excelled in athletic events and games. Bala Santoshri is a talented sports captain of the ICSC section. Close to their heels is Azad House, winners of the 127th annual athletic meet. The Azadians are true to their motto, never give in, because they believe despair and defeat is a conclusion of fools. Tangle Indian Stream, they are led by Samson Daniel, Ashish Joe Anthony and Arjun. In the ICSC, we have Ronaldo, Selju, Shreyas and Akshat Sudhakar. Gandhi House fights till the end. They believe in Winston Churchill's words, kites fly highest against wind, not with it. In the Anglo-Indian section, we have Shreyas, Bosco, Simon and Rahul. In ICSC, we have Abbas, Madhuri, Samuel Timothy and Ashwin Khanna. Tagore House is forever faithful. They believe that he who has no faith in himself has not faith in others. The Anglo-Indian, they are led by Abhishek, Deva Senapati and Srikaran. In ICC, they are piloted by Rosha Tushar, Desigan and Davis A. Prasadian triumphs with truth and trust. Truth is like a torch, the more you shake it, it will shine. The Anglo-Indian, we are visiting Marvin Thomas, in ICC, Ravi Kumar, Abhishek and Gaurav
Hassan and Vishal. Hugo, you have Isaprian and Response.
Kaushik, Rahul, Selvin, Evan and Sai. Triangle, Agnel and Anthony. Trumpets, Tarun, Karan, Riyaz, Murli, Surendra. Kettles, Chandra, Angelo, George. Anthony, Nitish, Anbarasu, Kupergar, Alan, Naveen and Paul. The bass, we are Tarshan and Pratik. So athletes, here is wishing you all the best. Let us remember, the important thing in life is not the victory, but the contest. The essential thing in life is not to have won, but to have fought well.
With union of hands and hearts, we achieve more. We will now witness the oath taking by the head boy, assistant head boy, sports captain and the captains of the four houses.
Their competition, respecting the rules and regulations which govern them, desire of participating with true spirit of sportsmanship for the honor of house and glory of schools.
I declare the 128th annual athletic meet open. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.